One second, let me show you what this is.
Hello. Welcome back to my project. This is Eric. You are listening to the voice of TTS. I love this so much.
Espressif officially provides a TTS speech synthesis model. It can convert text into audio data and output it through speakers in embedded systems. Unfortunately, it currently only supports Chinese, so I haven't been able to use it until now. However, Jade shared his Pico TTS component that fills this gap, making it easy to use UK English, US English, German, French, Italian, and Spanish. I was very excited when I came across this because I thought I could create some fun applications using it. Looking at this partition configuration, it contains text analysis resources and signal generator resources, so the flash size must be sufficient. So I played with this project using ESP32 S3 Box 3, which has sufficient flash and PSRAM. Here is a demo project I made. It's based on LVGL version 9, and as you can see, it's very simple. Each button has a predefined text. Clicking the button will play this text through the speaker. Let's try it now.
Hello. Good morning. Goodbye. Good night. How are you? Nice to see you. Have a nice day. I have to go. Talk to you soon. I'm using this device to speak. See you later. How was your day? How was your weekend? How was work? What are you doing?
This is all predefined text, so you can convey the sentence you want right away. For the next test, I will try a slightly longer sentence.
There is lots of ways to be as a person. And some people express their deep appreciation in different ways. But one of the ways that I believe people express their appreciation to the rest of humanity is to make something wonderful and put it out there.
This is working great. I only tested US English and UK English and they work fine. He already included a simple example which I think will be great help to start your project. I will make a pull request for my demo project, and if it gets rejected, you can download it from my repository. You can find the link in the video description below. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you on the next project.
See you later. Good night.